So let's talk about what we're seeing first. This view is of an image file that's saved on your web server. And if you're using WordPress, we can learn a little bit more about it by going to the media library. So I have it pulled up right here, and it's going to tell us that it is a GIF file. It'll tell us the name of it and that it's 161 kilobytes. So a lot of GIF files be far larger than this, but we're still going to get an advantage of optimizing this. So when we're done, we're going to have a smaller file size. All right, so from here, let's just grab the image. We will do save image as, and we'll just put it on our desktop. Here's the file. And now we'll go to a web page. The link will be in the description, but it's an easy one. easygif.com/gif-to-mp4. And you want to upload the animated GIF to this site. All right, so we'll do choose file. Navigate to where you put the GIF file. Open it and choose upload. So now it's showing you the file. And if you scroll down to the bottom, just left click on GIF to MP4. It's going to output a new file right here, which is your MP4 file. So you're seeing a control on it, which we're going to get rid of to post it so it behaves exactly like the GIF. But we're just not at that stage yet. If you left click on play, you can see that it has the animation in it. So this is 130 kilobytes. So we're already smaller because we started at 163. Let's just right click on the MP4 video and do save video as. We'll put it back on our desktop, but right now it's giving it a goofy file name. So let's just rename it to what the GIF was. Set header row. I'll choose to save it. This one just looks slightly different because Windows 10 is associating it with a Windows player. But this is the GIF file. This is the MP4 file. So we'll come back into WordPress. This is the GIF file we started with. Let's go below it. We'll make sure that we're in edit mode, which we weren't. So we'll come back. This is the GIF file. So it's placed in here as an image block. Let's put in another block below. This will be video. All right, and we'll click on upload. And you'll notice it doesn't see the GIF file in this view because it's only looking for video files. And now since this is an MP4, it sees it. So upload the MP4 file. Now that it's totally loaded, we're going to go over to the right. And you want to turn autoplay on because that's what your GIF is doing. You want it to loop because that's also what your GIF is doing. And you don't want to see playback control. So let's scroll down so we can see it. This bar at the right, I want to turn that off. This isn't really a movie people want to stop and start. You can just leave it muted. There's nothing, there's no audio on it anyway. And let's just change this to none. If you like that video and you subscribe to this channel, you see a lot of other videos just like it. Thanks a lot for watching. It's nice to have you around.